the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese.
Hi, and welcome to Chinese Pod. We're talking about Hollywood today, and I'm John.
I'm Jenny. Hollywood, 听说唱是吗?
That's the one.
就是好莱坞啊。
How do we say that in Chinese?
好莱坞。好莱坞。So
third tone, second tone, and first tone?
对。好莱坞。这是全世界非常有名的一个地方。有大明星,有电影。
Yeah, exactly. You don't need to tell me this, Jenny. I've never been there, but I'm quite familiar with Hollywood.
而且好莱坞还有一个特色哦,今天的对话会说到。All
right, let's listen to that dialogue then.
Today我们去好莱坞。能看到明星吗?看运气,我只看到过小明星。对了,我有个做电影的朋友,他比较熟,待会儿让他带我们去。
Tony, 你好, 这是我朋友来洛杉矶玩。
欢迎, 喜欢这里吗?
还可以, 听说你是做电影的?
对, 我是导演。
真的? 你导过什么电影?
一些独立电影, 待会儿我们可以去几个大的电影公司看看。
再带他去星光大道。
好, 先去吃点东西吧。
是吗
？Amy，
哦 ，Tony，
你怎么来了？带朋友玩，最近忙吗？老样子，你们先看一下菜单，我一会儿回来。他是演员啊。对呀，好莱坞人人都是做电影的。很有意思的对话哦。
让我想到，人家说在北京，人人都是一个干部，都是领导，是吗？在好莱坞，人人都是明星啊，或者 wannabes.
Oh, Jenny, before I forget, I gotta ask you. The name Hollywood.
是。That
third character, what is it?
屋，但是如果你查字典的话，你看到的是第四声的屋。So
just in the name Hollywood, we say
屋，没错。
First tone. But if you look up the character in the dictionary, it's gonna be 屋, fourth tone.
对。
All right, so there's Chinese breaking all the rules, and Chinese probably breaking them right along with it.
那么到好莱坞能看到明星吗? 要看运气。看运气。Okay,
so literally it means look at luck.
但其实是 depends on luck.
Right, so this word 看 has another meaning. 看 means depends on. So one of the most common uses of this 看 would be...
看情况。比如, 你晚上出去吗?
看情况。对。 Okay, so literally it means it depends on the circumstances.
是的。
But in English, we usually just say it depends.
如果你运气不好的话呢，只能看小明星，只能看见小明星。
Okay, so little stars.
对。
Small scale movie stars.
对。
And of course, the opposite is
大明星，这种什么 A list, 对吧？
A list actors.
小明星可能是 G list. 那就演员啊,还有其他一些,都是做电影的,做电影的。
Okay, so 做电影, that's make movie. So 做 sometimes means to do,
对,
sometimes to make.
是的。
Just like we can make friends.
做朋友。
So now we're talking about making movies.
做电影。那今天对话里呢,有一个人,他就是做电影的,所以他对好莱坞比较熟。
All right, so 熟, this word means familiar.
对,也可以读熟,它比较熟。Okay,
right, there's two ways to pronounce this. Both of them are correct.
是的。So
if you're familiar with a subject area or whether you know someone really well, they're both...
熟,我比较熟,或者比较熟。Okay,
so this guy who's familiar with the movie industry, what's he going to do?
待会儿呢,他会带他们去好莱坞。Okay,
so take them to see... Hollywood, but when?
待会儿,就是再过一会儿。Alright,
so literally means wait a little while.
对。But
we use it to mean in a little while.
是的。So
待, that's first tone.
嗯。会儿,
third tone.
对。待会儿。待会儿, 没错。
Okay, so as long as we're talking about Hollywood, why don't we take in the greater geographical context? Hollywood is in...
洛杉矶,洛杉矶。
Okay, so that's Los Angeles.
对。
And this Chinese name is kind of funny. Doesn't it sound like other words in Chinese?
我就会想到一只鸡,而且还是从山上落下来的。
Okay, so it sounds like the phrase...The chicken that fell down the mountain.
多好的 mnemonic.
But actually, every single character, even though the tone is exactly right, the meaning is wrong.
对，那洛杉矶的朋友不要生气啊。
So the characters for Los Angeles don't actually mean anything. They're just kind of random characters.
没错。今天我们这个到好莱坞玩的朋友呢，他见到了做电影的，就问他，听说你是做电影的？听说你是做电影的。
Right, so here we have a grammar pattern that frequently comes out when you're talking about jobs. So like 你是。
对,你是做什么的。
Right, so if I want to say I teach.
我是教书的。
Or I sell vegetables.
我是卖菜的。
Okay, and if I want to ask what do you do?
你是做什么的。
Right, so we have this 是 and this 的。Why is there a 的 at the end? Because it's kind of leaving out like a 人。
对。
So what kind of job person are you, right?
是。那今天对话里的人他是导演。导演。
Okay, so that's 2/3 tones. And it's the word in Chinese for director.
对。
And these two characters, if you analyze them individually, it literally means direct acting.
是。
Right?
他要教别人怎么演。
Right, so 演 means to act.
对。
And then 导 means to direct.
是的。
So we see the use of this actual verb 导 in the next sentence, right?
对,你导过什么电影?你导过什么电影?
So what movies have you directed? The reply is hilarious.
有点尴尬哦。然后说,一些独立电影。一些独立电影。
Yeah, in other words, nothing you've ever heard of. Little independent films.
是的。
So how do we say independent film?
独立电影。独立电影。
So 独立, independent, second and fourth.
没错。
So that would be the same 独立 as in like Independence Day.
独立日。
Right, that's also a movie.
对。或者对一个人说,你长大了,你要独立。
Right, one of our American values.
是。那我们今天还会去哪儿呢？再带他去星光大道。再带他去星光大道。
All right, so first let's take a look at this word, 再。
再。
So 再 has several meanings. It could be again, like in the future.
对。
But here it means, and then.
就是然后。他们先会去一些地方,再去星光大道。
Right, so after that, then they're going to go to, where are they going?
星光大道。星光大道。
So literally it means Starlight Avenue. Starlight Boulevard, but they're talking about what?
明星。
All right, the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
对。那么在纽约有很有名的第五大道。
Fifth Avenue?
对。
Okay, but in this one, the meaning is totally different. For some reason, the Chinese felt the need to make it sound better in Chinese, huh?
当然需要了。
But you didn't do that for 洛杉矶, right?
是,好像没有哦。
Okay, so the Hollywood Walk of Fame, one more time.
好莱坞星光大道。
Okay, so anyway, they go to Hollywood and they decide to get a bite to eat.
是的。
And then Tony, who is the small-time director.
独立电影导演。
Right, he runs into someone he knows, right?
Amy.
Yeah, and what does Amy say?
你怎么来了?你怎么来了?
Okay, so literally, how did you come? Or how come you're here?
对。
Or what are you doing here?
是。其实就和英文一样,我们并不是要知道你怎么会来,但是就是表达,很惊讶,很高兴。
Yeah, so you bump into someone and you're just like, oh, what are you doing here?
你可以说,你怎么来了?你怎么来了?
Okay, and when Tony asks what Amy's been up to, what does she say?
老样子。老样子。
Okay, so 样子 is like an appearance or a condition.
对。
老 meaning same as always.
是。所以老样子就是和以前一样没有什么改变。
Same old, same old.
老
样子。
对。那后来呢我们发现 Amy, 她是演员。演员。
Okay, so she's an actress.
对。
Or an actor.
对，就刚刚你说的导演、
mm-hmm.
同样的演
Right, so this 演 means acting、
嗯、
演员 is an actor
对
or an actress
是的
So that's third tone, second tone
没错
This is often a very difficult combination for learners So pay attention
演员那最后我们发现在好莱坞人人都是做电影的人人都是做电影的
All right, so everybody's making movies. Rather than say 大家 we say
人人都是
So people、
嗯、
All people
人人都是做电影的
Not sure how true that is, but you hear that a lot
是啊也算是一种 stereotype 啊、
嗯
嗯、再听一遍今天很有意思的对话
Greetings everyone and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons.Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
Today we're going to Hollywood.
Can you see celebrities? It's
luck. I've only seen famous celebrities. Oh, right. I have a friend who does film. He's pretty familiar. Let's go with him.Tony, 你好，这是我朋友来洛杉矶玩。
欢迎，喜欢这里吗？
还可以，听说你是做电影的。
对，我是导演。
真的？你导过什么电影？
一些独立电影。待会儿我们可以去几个大的电影公司看看。
再带他去星光大道。
好，先去吃点东西吧。是吗
？Amy，
哦 ，Tony， 你怎么来了？
带朋友玩，最近忙吗？
老样子，你们先看一下菜单，我一会儿回来。
他是演员啊。
对呀，好莱坞人人都是做电影的。
All right, Jenny, we've listened to the dialogue 2 times.
嗯。
And now it's confession time.
就是。我们两个都去过洛杉矶，但是都没有去过好莱坞。
Yeah, so we're talking about something we're not intimately acquainted with.
是啊，其实今天这课是 Amber 告诉我的，她给我的这个 idea.
And Amber will be in Hollywood one day.
她也去过，然后她说跟很多人聊天，发现人人都是做电影的。
Okay, so Chinese Pod making Amber's experiences a reality.
那当然，你有什么想法关于这些城市啊，都可以告诉我们到 ChinesePod.com.
Yeah, especially all you LA people.
Hollywood people.
Yeah, let us know what the real story is.
对，你是演员吗？你是导演吗？
Whatever, if you're 做电影的、we want to hear from you at ChinesePod.com.
不做电影也可以啦。We also want to hear from you.
Okay.
明天再见 ，Take care.
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0983.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0983 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0983.